Guys, so the plank, the athlete is going to come on his elbows and on the toes. Two important things to notice here are A, the body is in a straight line, and secondly, his shoulders are on top of his elbows. Now, there are just two points of contact here, the elbows and the toes. He's going to squeeze his core and breathe nice and deep into his stomach.